Okay, so on this trip, we've done a lot of first things. We went to Fort Wilderness Campgrounds for the first time. Avery and I have both suffered from IT band issues for the first time. Had a lot of pain there. And a lot of other things. But I think this might be the most craziest thing.
The most craziest?
Yeah, the most craziest thing that we have ever done. And that is, we are making a huge impromptu decision, and we are going to I can't believe we just did that.
Come on. Good. We're at the center. There you go. Have a good day.
That's it. Hello and welcome to day number 6. This is our hotel day. But not really. We're actually in Epcot again. We decided to buy last minute park hopper pass. We wanted to go to Magic Kingdom to start, but it was sold out. So we're gonna do Epcot for a half a day, and then we're gonna finish off tonight at Magic Kingdom because there were some rides that we didn't get to. So day number 6 turns out to be a park day. So again, a time of firsts. Never done rope drop at Epcot. There's a whole bunch of people behind me though. First ride is Frozen, first store Frozen, first meltdown Frozen store. Those of you with kids know what I'm talking about. It's not all just fun, happy family memories. You do have the ups and downs. And we're starting off early, 10:45. All right, the time is now 11. Marissa's in line at the donut box. These donuts, I think she's gonna get this thing called the candy jar donut. Triple the threat, triple the taste. Right here. It's M&M's, Snickers, and Twix. All in one donut. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
That's, all right, hold on. Have a cesarean.
Oh my gosh. That's gonna melt. Look at that. Whoa, what's that? What is that?
See, I'm not gonna go on this ride, and so this is a mommy coffee cocktail.
Candy cocktail, is that what she called?
Coffee cocktail.
Coffee cocktail. Okay, Mission Space. Never done this one either. I've been here so many times, and I've never done this ride. So. Yeah, so they have the green and the orange. Which one is the... I can't remember what's the difference.
The difference, the orange one spins, the green one does not.
Oh yeah,
the
no.
The green one's less intense than the orange.
I'm going the green. You're gonna do the orange?
Later.
Thank you.
Good choice.
It spins.
I don't do spinny things.
I don't really either, but...
Not me.
But like, you know, what's the point if you don't do both? Like, I don't know when I'm going back here again. What if I don't go? What if I have a heart attack or something?
I'm doing the green one, not doing the orange one. All right, we didn't get to it last night, but we're gonna see the three caballeros right here. We're gonna go on the ride today. It was too late last night. We wanted to get home.
Boat ride to the right, my friends. Boat ride to the right.
Oh, this is different. They're actually making us go. Oh, how about that? They have us sectioned off now instead of going that way to just get on the ride. They've got us queued up this way. That's new. Figment one more time before we head back to the hotel because we're going to another park after this. So we're gonna go to Mouse Gear to get to some, do some shopping, and then we're gonna head back to the hotel, and I think it's either Magic Kingdom or Hollywood Studios depending on how we feel, but we're all pretty tired. It's our last day and I think the kids are starting to wear down.
And then you two want to jump in this one as well?
Yeah.
Two little ones, if you guys want to take a step up just a little bit, and then you guys, squeeze on in. All right, join the family again. Take a step back. Back up. Scoot back. There you go. Right there, yes. Perfect. All right, you see those spots? Right at me. Good job. Right at me, straight ahead. All right, and then the kids on that side. Will you guys pick up place to look through? You pick. Where are you looking? Where are you at? Awesome people.
You are. I like pink my eyes. Careful. Okay, so I ordered a beer for me and Marissa. She poured the wrong one. She said, just take it. So I have blood orange over here on, the small one is a blood orange. The big one is a peach beer. Can't remember where they're from. And Marissa in front of me has a pineapple beer. Got three beers for two. Hashtag winning.
What's your bright idea?
So, if you are here for Food and Wine Festival, you cannot take beverages outside the boardwalk.
People listen to you.
Because if you're staying on the boardwalk, you can't stay. So, we charged our water. Now, I am pouring my beer into my hydro flask. This was the peach beer. And the young lady poured me the wrong one, so she told me to take it. And now I have the blood orange beer. So, am I gonna mix the two? It's gonna taste weird. It's never been done before, but it's gonna make it interesting. You can only get this concoction here at Epcot.
Oh my gosh, really?
Okay, so new adventures at the Swan and Dolphin. We decided to get revitalized, re-energized, and head to Magic Kingdom. We took a little nap. It's like 6:30, park closes at 10. Not sure how much we're gonna do because everything is a 45 minute wait right now. So we'll get to do a little bit of stuff, maybe take some pictures, but some weather is moving in. So I'm not sure what kind of a decision we just made. A little breezy, looks a little dark, but we got our raincoats, ponchos and everything. So we are set, but we have to go to the yacht club because we went to the bus stop and they run every 30 minutes on the hour. And we just missed the Magic Kingdom bus. So he's like, oh, it'll be another 30 minutes. I'm like, I'm not waiting 30 minutes. So there you go. There's another negative or frustration or whatever you want to call it if you stay at the Swan and Dolphin, because they use Mirrors transportation, not Disney shuttles. So we are now walking to the yacht club. He said there's a pathway here that I'm on, takes you all the way down. We have to go through the parking lot, but it should put us right at the bus stop rather than going all the way through the back and going over the boardwalk sign, walking around through the hotel out to the front. So I'm hoping that this works out, but we will see. All right, past the last building, took a right through the parking lot, around the security gate, and there lies the bus stop. All right, back in the Magic Kingdom one last time before we leave tomorrow. Park closes at 10, it is 7:10 right now. So we only have 3 hours in the Magic Kingdom tonight. Gonna make the most of it. We were gonna do Cars, AutoZone, the Tomorrowland Speedway, there we go. But lightning in the area, so that just went down, which means Splash Mountain is probably down. So we're gonna look at the wait times and see what to do. We didn't go on Pirates of the Caribbean, we didn't do the carousel, we didn't do carpets. Buzz Lightyear was down, it's back up today. So there's a bunch we can still do, but hopefully all these crowds that you're about to see are leaving. We're gonna make the wait times a lot less. But I will be quiet now. Hey, did they hit that 50 up there?
No, they didn't.
All right, so we were here on Tuesday, and now you can see that they put the 50 sign up on the castle. You see that? So they're obviously getting ready for the 50th anniversary in October, but yes, that is new. Okay, Cars just opened up 10 minutes.
Yeah, you need two hands up.
All right, so I got it. All right, 10 minutes.
Here, give me that.
Cars. No, you take this.
Hey, don't be
running. I'm trying.
Okay, I think we go this way. Yeah, so anyways, there's that 50 sign I was showing you. You guys can see it closer. They must have done it like overnight, either on Wednesday, last night, or Tuesday night, because it wasn't there Tuesday afternoon when we were there the first time. Oh my gosh, my goodness, that is the line for Buzz. It goes all the way back to the purple wall. And goes all the way around over here. That is crazy. Okay, so it said 10 minutes. We're now walking up really quick, and there's a long line. So I'm not sure how they got the 10 minutes. It looks more like a 30 minute wait, but we'll see. The time is now 7:18. Okay, 7:18. It says 10 minutes, so we're gonna drop off the strollers.
Alright, you three go, go be in line, go
through. Alright, so it says 7:18. It says 10 minutes. We'll see here in just a second how long that time actually takes us to get in. All right. ride. So it says 7:26. It still says 10 minutes though. So we'll see. It's been 8 minutes. I don't think we're gonna get to the front in 2 minutes. Alright, so it is now 7:35. We got in at 7:18. So it's about 18 minutes. We're about to get on right there. So I'd probably say 25 minutes is probably what the actual wait time is. Alright, so Munchkin is gonna drive by herself, we think. I'm gonna go with Eliana behind her. Munchkin's never driven before, so we're gonna see. So we're gonna see, but I think she'll be fine. It'll be okay. All right, here we go, Nana! Here we go! That's Avery in front of us.
Avery!
She's doing good! Look at all these crowds for the fireworks. It's set for 9:15 tonight. It's an hour away. Look at all these people. Go backwards. Look at all those people. That is cool though, with the 50 on it.
Yeah.
All right. 30 minute wait for Haunted Mansion. We did Dumbo, and they opened up the playground area. They didn't have that open last time, literally two days ago. And Harrison and Eliana were melting down, like, I want to go to the playground. I don't want to ride rides. And I'm like, no. We're going to ride rides. We're going to have a family vacation. You're going to love it. But no. So Marissa took him to the playground.
Kicked us out again.
Yeah, so Marissa told us to go off and do a ride, so we were going to do Buzz Lightyear, but that bumped up to 50 minutes, so we're going to try to do Haunted Mansion because it's showing 30 right now.
And usually it's like 70 or like 80. So.
I think all the people are over there waiting for the fireworks crowds, which we just showed you, so hopefully a lot of these rides will be a lot less time. Let's see what ghosts we got.
Yeah, I forgot about this.
Let's see what ghosts we got. Ah, look at that guy.
Hey. Hey, buddy. Oh, he put a beard on you.
He did? Oh, he did put a beard on me. All right, so Avery and I just finished, not Pirates, Haunted Mansion. So here's, I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm going to tell you get to skip the stretch room if you want. Now, I don't know if this works all the time, but if you skip the stretch room, they take you back to a door where like the handicap entrance is, or like where the plaids go. If you've got a plaid, if you know what that is, like the Disney guest. So they take you back to this door and you kind of go the back way. Well, there was a plaid in front of us with his group, and they didn't ask us. The lady said, hey, just tell him you want to skip the stretch room. And they've never asked. So we actually piggybacked on one of the plaids, the groups. So we actually got a walk on. We probably skipped about 15 minutes.
No, it couldn't have been that long. It was like 5 minutes.
We skipped the stretch room and everything else. So we got on a lot faster. And we are heading on Pirates. So I think we may have done well, hopefully. All right, Marissa's got to finish her Dole Whip out there. Use that as excuse. All right, we're going on Pirates.
No, we had to go with everybody.
All right, Marissa had to finish her Dole Whip. They wouldn't let it on. So it's basically a walk-on for us. So it's gonna be me, Eliana, Harrison, and Avery.
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate's life for me.
So cool. She knew that they didn't like the fireworks, so she's trying to keep them occupied to the end. Awesome Disney customer service right there. Okay, one last time. See you in the castle before we leave. That's gonna do it for our last day here. We gotta fly home tomorrow, so thanks for watching all of our videos. We appreciate it. Give us a thumbs up. You know, and like and subscribe, you know, all the good stuff. You guys have a magical day. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm sorry. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Oh, you too, buddy. I'm sorry.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Do you see limbo? Get a sticker. Sure, why not? All right, Allie, go. Go, go, go. Yeah! Eliana, get your sticker right here. Hey, buddy. Hi.
Touch it.
Daddy.
I didn't touch it. All right, Allie, way to pick a good side. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, look at them over there.
We're winners over here.